Hey everybody, it's your boy Lil Dicky, aka Sunscreen, and I love to vibe.
I ain't parking at a less than meter green, homie. Haircut several months in between, homie. Hit the motherfucking lights when I leave, homie. Single ply TP ass lead, Airbnb the motherfucking lease. I'm never there. I'm out in Cali. Why the fuck my company in Delaware? At happy hour taking out a chicken. I don't even care. Now the plies to both dating and wings. Heat matinees, phone bill, got the motherfucking fam on it. 401k rolling over.
Well, when I started doing this whole thing, like when I invented Lil Dicky, it was with the goal of being a comedian, not with being a rapper. So naturally, if I'm trying to be a comedian, most of the time I'm going to try to be funny in these songs. So that's kind of where, that's why a funny rapper ended up existing. And then as I did it, the better and better I got at rapping. So then it became like a more serious endeavor musically. So really it just all kind of began with my desire to be a comedian. And in terms of who inspires me, like, when you ask that question, I think of two things. I think who inspires me musically, and I think of like Drake, Kanye. But then I also equally think of who inspires me like comedically, which I think of Larry David, Louis C.K., Will Smith. Yeah.
Low threat count, hard with the covers. Free trial memberships, though.
Well, so you've heard of, it all starts with the song. So the videos get made like a year after the songs get made.
Okay.
So the song, you know, you've heard a ton of rap songs about spending money. And I thought it'd be interesting to make one about saving money. And like, I'm not even doing it just for irony's sake. I do take pride in the ways in which I save. So the video, I knew, like, you know, I had Fetty on the song, or Sean McClan on the song. I knew that I had to make a, you know, this was my biggest mainstream shot.
Yes.
I have to like, do something legendary for the video. And we just came up with the idea of like, what if we did it all, convincing people to do it for free? Usually song, then concept of the video, but there are certain songs I write, and as I'm writing them, I see the video in my head, and it's like, it makes it easier to write, like, Let Me Freak. Like, I was, like, envisioning the video the whole time. I'm pretty hands-on. Like, if he wants to do something I don't want to do, then I won't let him do it. But, like, you know, if he wants to, I can't think of everything, so it's like, and I'm not, like, a filmmaker, so it's like, there's all types of coverage, angles, all that shit, very much value the director. I'm pretty on the same, you know, before the day of shooting, I've had like so many meetings and conversations about like what I'm looking for, what I'm not looking for. So by the time it happens, we're usually pretty on the same page. That's the only differentiator making this a non-free perk. I did expect it. I thought it was going to go really well. It went as well as I thought. So I was like really mentally, like if it didn't go this well, I would have been like really heartbroken. And how do I, you know, so it's not that difficult for me to live with the success because it's exactly what I was envisioning and expecting the whole time. So it's really just like, I've really business as usual over here. Like I'm not that, I don't do anything different. I don't feel like my life's that different than it was 3 years ago, except maybe like I get more dates. But I do, what do I do when the rap life make a mark? I really want to make a song with Nicki Minaj, like very badly. You know, I could go on for hours. Drake, Kanye, Usher, Miguel, Rick Ross, Bieber. I could do it for a while. I could keep going for like Kendrick, ASAP Rocky, J. Cole. There's a lot of people. Train of that plane, ain't nobody wanna. I wouldn't say it's an album, but I'm working on some sort of musical project. I just can't make a full album right now. Like, think about like six songs, like an EP. So that. And I don't really know much about it because I haven't gotten much time to work on it. All I have right now are like beats that I like and like ideas.